This year, I'm going to be asking him the question so many Australians have asked before. Who do you think you are? For over 11 series, well-loved Australians from all walks of life have asked this very question in their pursuit to understand their heritage. Now it's my turn. I'm chuffed, I'm nervous, I'm a little intrigued to hear my story. This is just one of the many returning SBS series exploring and celebrating who we are as a nation.
You know, we're only here for a breath, but in that breath of life, so many things can happen.
Incredible.
That's amazing.
It's really opened up another world to me.
This is the story of Australia, seen in colour for the first time. The birth of cinema, with its treasure trove of unique archive, reveals how Australians lived, worked, and played.
It's a human right to know who your parents are.
It's time for me to learn more about my story.
I prefer to know the truth.
It's amazing to see your father for the first time.
That's a big piece of the puzzle.
It was really strange to have met someone that you have almost an instant connection with.
It's so special.
Ma.
Oh, wow.
Kalangobaya, welcome.
It's beautiful country here. Yeah?
Tell me about this place.
This home, this country.
That's what makes our hearts sing, our spirits sing.
Tell me, can you hear us calling?
Very special, this place.
Yeah, I love it.
The nearest hospital is 700 kilometres away.
In town here, we'll get up to the 48, 49 degree mark.
Birdsville's got 100 people who don't want to live the way the rest of Australians live.
It was just like one day he threw a pair of my heels on and he just strutted down the hall.
We're putting the Little Bowls Club back on the map.
We'll pull it off.
We always say without taboo, we will not be here.
Oh, hi. I'm Celia Pakwala and I'm starting a series with SBS this coming year about anxiety. Because you see, like many Australians, I have a history with anxiety. And to be honest, the thought of doing a documentary, which is something I've never done before, does make me feel quite anxious. But I am also feeling excited to learn more about an issue that has become even more prevalent in 2020. I can't imagine why.
My name's Dr. Kim Lee. I'm on the front line seeing an ever-increasing amount of patients with problematic relationships with technology.
I think we're probably looking at losing an entire generation.
I'm going to be your guide down the rabbit hole of this interactive experience.
And I'll reveal if you control technology,
or if technology controls you.
Imagine yourself back in time.
It is the dawning of a new era where modern humans take their first brave steps into new worlds.
But you're not in Africa's Rift Valley. You're in Australia.
Today, what remains tells an incredible story of knowledge, resilience, and invention.
The ancient story of a living culture that gave science to the world.
One of our panellists has attracted a bit of attention on the telly room floor.
I offer you my very warmest congratulations.
There is, of course, a historic aspect to this Prime Minister, as she is Australia's first woman to attain the office.
Thrilling. There's a woman with a daughter.
We're really proud of her, and it's a big step for women.
I will not be lectured about sexism and misogyny by this man. I will not.
It gives me hope.
No matter what happens, you can overcome it.
We are